This is the Purple Panda Lavalier mic. GoPro adapter, cords, the microphone, little sturdy clip, and spare clip, and fluffy little thing. 3 meter long extension cable. Use some Velcro to fasten it with a windshield attached to the microphone. This is my old microphone. This one cost $5, I think. The microphone goes for about $35 on Amazon. I'm gonna test my new microphone, Purple Panda Lavalier. See how much wind noise or hear. $150. I didn't like my old microphone very much. It was very cheap, but it always made some scratching sounds. Very annoying. It cost a little more than my old microphone. I think I paid $5 or something for that. For that old microphone. This one cost, how much was it? $35 something. A lot of sand on the roads here, so I better take it easy. They haven't cleared these roads. That was a big log. You see on the middle of the road and on the sides there's a lot of sand. I'm just rambling a lot now to check the audio on my microphone. Let's see what. I opened the air vent on my helmet to see if the wind noise gets worse. Or if there's any difference at all. Whoa! Twisty road. never meet any timber trucks. Let's go home and check out the audio and video, but mostly the audio with my purple panda microphone.